This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you wish to download and install Synaptics Touchpad driver on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. The first solution is to install the drivers from the manufacturer's website. The other solution is to run the Intel drivers and support assistant. To install the latest drivers on your system, please go to the website intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it to update all your system drivers at once. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.